Now, hi guys, hi members of the Big Shave, Shaving Friends. Today I will do another shave, just because I'm bored. And today I want to show you my the qualities of this Super Badger brush from Edwin Jagger. It's a very nice Edwin Jagger Super Badger brush. I've used it before. And I was very surprised about this brush. It's how quick it can create a good thick leather. I have a lot of other Badger hair brushes, also a pure Badger hair brush, but this brush, I'm very pleased with this brush. It's so easy to make a good leather with this brush, but I will show how easy it is. And today I will use my Kruidvat soap, as you can see. I've got still a little bit in this old package, the blue one. And I'm also gonna send some to Dorian. And now this video, Dorian, you can see how good this stuff will leather. Now, I have already wet my face and I will make it wet again with some warm water. Or you can also use the brush. Dip it into water and it's also a good way to wet your face. I just came from work. I'm a social worker, a worker. I thought I never told something about my work in one of my videos, but I work with people with mental disabilities and autism. It's a very nice job. I like to help people, and they can't live on their own, so that's why I tried to coach them. And, to have a good life and to make choices for them, for themselves. But and it's a great job, and I like my job, so it's always nice to help people. And now you can see this is the special for Dorian. This is the Kruidvat soap I'm gonna send to you. Another package, but it's the same soap. I'm gonna send you one in a new package, the black-gray package. But the soap is the same soap. Now, as you can see, I first swirl a few times. I think this is enough. A bit more, but still enough. It's almost empty, but then I will take my scuttle. Let me do it like this. It's a matter of swirl and swirl. It's very easy to make a good lather with this Edwin Jagger brush. Almost, the soap almost looks like a cream if you lather it. Few drops of water, just to show you how good you can leather this soap with this brush. It's not only the soap, of course, when type of soap is also very important, which soap you are using, but the brush is also very important. Very thick, creamy leather here. You can see very good. So as you can see, it's good, very good, a very good brush. It takes almost no effort to make a good leather with this brush and soap. Maybe when I was using the Williams soap, Mug soap, it will it would take more time, but de kruidvat soap is it's a very good one. I think it's as good as the kruidvat. Vergulde hand shaving soap. So as you can see, it's a very thick, rich lather. So soaps can be fantastic, as you can see, very thick. And I like this brush. Works very well. And here in the Netherlands, I've ordered them on a Dutch web shop. And I thought I'd pay about 53 euro. So, you see, very thick, nice leather out of this soap. As I said, the Kruidvat soap is very inexpensive, about 1 euro and 40 cents. It's a bargain, and it's very good quality soap. So, and I will use my Gillette 1930 new style open comb razor. I promise to make to continue with my Dutch lessons for people from other countries, from the UK and people from the US. I want to teach them some Dutch words about shaving. In the UK and in the US, you say shaving oil, pre-shave oil. And here in the Netherlands, you say scheerolie. Oil in Dutch is olie. Shaving cream, scheer crème. Cream in Dutch is crème. And in the other video, I told you that a shaving brush in Dutch, that we call it in Dutch een scheerborstel. Scheerborstel, shaving brush, scheerborstel, but you can also say in Dutch scheerkwast. Dus shaving brush in Dutch is scheerborstel, or you can also say scheerkwast, shaving brush. Also a nice word, but alumblok, alum, alum, or alum. Is alum. So in the UK, in the US, you say alum. Here in the Netherlands, we use the word alum. An alum block, alum, of alum block is alum block. They sound very similar in English. And it's also funny how we call the safety razor. If I translate this word in Dutch, safety razor, we say, in Dutch we say veiligheidsscheermes. Veiligheidsscheermes. But we also call the safety razor, in Dutch we call it a krabberscheermes. So you can also say, instead of veiligheidsscheermes, safety razor, veiligheidsscheermes, you can also say krabber scheermes. That's the other word we use for this traditional razor. It's doing a nice job, this old Gillette razor. ga onder staan. And with Dorian and I also talk about the other language. People from South Africa, they speak South Afrikaans. And South Afrikaans is very similar with Dutch. I told to Dorian that they call the kitchen. Here in the Netherlands we say kitchen is keuken. I go to the kitchen to cook a meal. And they in Dutch we say keuken. In South Afrikaans zeggen ze, they say in South Afrikaans, they say kombuis. But here in the Netherlands we also know the word kombuis. But we only use this word for kitchen, kombuis, only for a kitchen in on a ship. We call it a kombuis. But a kitchen at our the kitchen in a normal home, we call just a keuken. It's not a kombuis. But in South Africa, they call every kitchen a kombuis. Also the kitchen in their own homes. I love people from South Africa because. I can understand the most part of what they say, but there are some differences between Dutch and South Afrikaans. That's an amazing rush. Last part. En Ek is blij with this shave. It's fantastic. Great razor, this Gillette. I think this Gillette razor is silver plated. As you can see, it has a ball end model. It's a ball end model. And that looks great. It has a little serial number over here, but I can't zoom in right now, but I'm very sure these razors were manufactured in the 30s. I will use this aftershave from Pinot Clubman. I received this from Dorian. It's awesome. It's one of my favorite. I said it before, but I also said it to Dorian. This is really one of my favorite aftershave lotion. It's a great product. I really love it. It smells very nice. I really love the smell and the scent. And great stuff. I can recommend this aftershave lotion to everyone. It's a very good product, and I think they are a lot cheaper in the. I have a little nick, a weeper over here, but it can happen to the best. But I can recommend this to all wet shavers. Great product. Now this was my shave of today. I was using my Edwin Jekker shaving brush, scheerborstel of scheerkwast, and the 1930. New open comb Gillette razor, new open comb, 1930. And I was using the Kruidvat shaving soap. And I will send some to Dorian with some Hema blades. And I agreed, it was very nice to talk with you on the Facebook group, Dorian. I really like our conversation. And I'm happy that my English is understandable. even with my Dutch accent. So that was my shave today, and until next time, and I still have to make a video about the Rossworth products, but I still want to make a very good video about this company, because yeah, they were so kind to send me these products and razors that I want to make a good video about these products. So now, bye bye.